That's private property.
Alex.
When the morning comes,
hey.
And we see what we've become. In the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun.
Alex made me believe there was a place for me here.
Every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends.
This ends. Only for a minute.
I want to change my mind, but this just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirit.
Finally, a real man's man.
No, that means I'll have
we're wasting a lifetime. You trying to hold my hand, private?
This macho cowboy swagger thing never get old with you.
Did it get old for you?
Remember what you said to me?
I want you to be happier. I want
you to be
happier.
Me can't kiss me.
When the evening falls,
Garen. What happened to the reunion cannot happen again. Okay?
You just... I feel it. You're hopeful. Like you were before.
Guess you're still the guy just looking for any excuse to walk away, huh? Maybe.
You're still so good at giving that to me.
I want to raise your spirit.
Sometimes the world ends with a whimper, Garen. That's Maria's necklace.
Please tell me you're in love with Wyatt Long.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. So I'll go.
Michael's not so bad after a shower. But you know that.
I had no idea.
I know.
Yeah,
I mean, how would you?
Relax, man. It's just Isabel.
Wait, does she know about us?
Would it be so bad if she did?
Yeah.
It meant nothing, Alex. Seriously, I swear. It was just a drunk, dusty, no good Texas Rounder.
I want you to be happier.
Okay.
I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this.
I'm tired of walking away.
Then only for a minute.
I'm tired of not saying what I want to say.
What do you want to say, Alex?
That I loved you. And I think that you loved me for a long time.
Yeah. He's tangled up in all these terrible memories in my life.
Probably always will.
But lately that love just hurts.
You're my family, Alex!
I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier.
Maybe. But you are mine!
It's just him, you know? Screws me up.
I'll come back tomorrow. We can talk then.